myself leaving my body. No thoughts, no words, just silence. I couldn't even hear the ceiling fan spinning.
The demon came to me in my dreams last night, and either it was a warning or a reminder that it's coming.
How many drinks have you had?
I always thought things would end up differently, you know?
How so?
Like I wouldn't be back in this shitty time capsule of a neighborhood because I failed at killing myself.
The dark figures, the voices, I know you've heard them, seen them. They're warning you or preparing you.
Preparing me for what?
Something is coming. Something big.
Hear this. I know who you are. You got it. Perfect to wreck records so far.
Tonight, like old times.
The dream really freaked you out, huh?